This is how we make pineapple jack-o'-lanterns here at Home Sweet Treehouse. So first, you chop off the top of the pineapple. Then we gotta hollow it out and get all the fruit out of the inside.
And you get to eat it.
So yummy.
And drink the juice. Then you trace and carefully cut out two eyes and a mouth. Make sure you leave the teeth.
Happy Halloween!
I wish you all a happy spooky night as we get ready for...
Trick or treat!
So from our family to yours...
Happy Halloween!